since we introduced the original product. With a 4.7-inch display, iPhone 6.
Lol, Tim Cook, it's not an iPhone 6, it's Windows XP.